एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज ललिता एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट स्मोक सेंसर ट्रेनर एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 2223UN0175.35। विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस स्मोक सेंसर डिवाइस वी कैन सेंस द स्मोक। Now I am going to giving you an overview of this apparatus. In this apparatus we have different blocks for the benefit of user. First of all we have the smoke sensor MQ2, then we have the potentiometer, and then we have the power amplifier block, and then we have the digital voltmeter, and then we have the LED 1 is connected at the output of smoke sensor, and we have the LED 2 is connected at the output of amplifier, and this is the LED of power. Now we will start the experiment to study smoke sensor. First of all we will collect output of amplifier T4 to positive. And T3 to negative. T5 to T6 and T7 to T8 and then set the voltage across T2 and T3 to approximately 1.4 with the help of port P1. And then switch on the power. We will set the voltage approx 1.40 and bring the smoke particle near to the smoke sensor. You can see as I bring the smoke particle near the smoke sensor, LED 2 will start glowing and buzzer will start. After the smoke has passed, the buzzer will stop and LED 2 will get off. So that's all the demonstration which is given by me. If you have any query related to this apparatus, you can go through the link which is given in the description. And if you want to know more about this apparatus, you can go through the lab manuals. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel. Thank you.